One more. You're there. You're trying. Don't. You're almost there. Don't think.
Can you hear my fire alarm?
Yeah, I could hear it the whole time.
Is it? Do you have to leave the building?
No, not yet.
I'm trying to figure out the choreography for my dancers. Normally we're all on the same stage, but now that this is going to be live online from home, we're all on our own stages at home. So trying to figure out the best way that they can enter and exit and dance like as if we're feeling like we're all on the same stage together.
At first I felt kind of nervous, but then like the first time I hosted it, which was I think the second episode, I got kind of the hang of it, so probably I'm not that nervous anymore.
So kind of some crazy stuff happened and I'm a little nervous because it's a few days out from performance. This is where I was gonna perform, but a few days ago, our ceiling started leaking after the upstairs apartment washer broke. So this is the current situation.
So I need a lot of lights for this at-home performance. I have a few here, let's see if it works. I'm gonna take some down. So we'll start with this one. How many lamps does it take?
We have a floor lamp here for some extra face lighting. We have a really bright fixture here for some bounce light.
Mm-hmm. For this performance, I think we want to go colorful, maybe. I have like a blue one.
There are currently 4 workers in my apartment fixing the bathroom ceiling.
I really like this color. Or, okay, I have this green one I got made recently. I don't wear green very much. Yellow summery.
How did that happen? That's because of Labonee baby.
So camera angles aren't working out. I'm driving morning of to get a selfie stick to see if that will help.
I have bags of rice on all 3 feet of the tripod and some dumbbells.
Chips.
Okay, I think we should all turn our cameras off, sorry, and just get ready on the credits.
Okay.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Going live in 1 minute.
Going live.
Live.
Melissa from the Toronto Tabla Ensemble. I have the pleasure of hosting the last episode for Tabla Kathak Time. I really would love to welcome my co-host, Anika Jane.
Thank you. I am really excited to be back on Tabla Kathak Time. I got the opportunity to host this show. I was really excited, but also a little bit nervous because I did not know how to host, but I was very grateful to get the opportunity to do it, and I learned a lot.
Okay, so I think we should probably start our live performance. I know our artists are waiting behind the scenes. They're eager to get started. Toronto Tabla Ensemble, Lavanya Academy of Indian Arts are
coming together for this very, very, very first special live performance.
So, Razak Pirani, take it away. Wow, that was amazing. Whew, what do you think?
I really loved it. I felt like getting up and dancing myself.
You did, right? I know. It's a great, great song, isn't it? Okay, so I think that's it. We'll be signing off. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in October.
All done. Kind of a rush. Kind of crazy to perform from home, but still felt like a performance because I still feel things.
Yay!
So
This is so fun. I can't believe it's over.
I know. I don't know what was going on because all I could see was one Ritesh's photo.
It might be that you had pinned that initially or something. Maybe?
So I don't know. That was all I was staring at. What's performing? But I think...